Ladies and gentlemen, I can envision a day when the brains of brilliant men can be kept alive in the bodies of dumb people.
Who dressed you, and why do they hate you so much?
Please, God, tell me I have not inspired something burgundy.
Well, the movie stars get the glory. I guess we have to take a little heartache and go with it.
Life's full of mysteries. Consider this one of them.
Roses are red, violets are blue. I can't write poems, but I've been told I have many other good qualities.
I understand what you're saying, and your comments are valuable, but I'm going to ignore your advice.
He just sort of steamrollers over me with his voice and his moustache.
I hate this house. I hate these walls. I hate that sofa. The only part of the stump that doesn't make me puke is that door, because that's the way I'm getting out.
By this time tomorrow, women will be running the world. And then you'll see how quickly everything will settle down.
If your intention was to shoot an arrow through my heart, bullseye!
Do you know what this means?
I know what you're thinking. You ought to be ashamed of yourself.
Wait, no. You don't understand. What?
It's a little inappropriate. This job is really, gets...
If I see one more itch of snow, just one more flake, I'm going to absolutely barf!
And...
She's there with this guy.
Well, sir, I ain't a for real cowboy. But I am one hell of a stud.
Hold on. Your mom's sending me a text message. No way! We're having macaroni tonight. That means garlic bread. Yes! Awesome!
I wasn't always like this, you know. I wasn't always wound this tight. There was a time when I was fun. I was funny. I was.
True that there is a place in a man's head that if you shoot it, it will blow up.
My body is just the vehicle that carries my brain around, and my brain deserves a smooth, luxurious ride.
Stand aside, everyone! I take large steps.